Can we see it?
Switch to monitors. Sevastopol Station.
Is that damage?
Looks like damage.
Punch up 74, tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Whalen.
Tony Bond, you're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over. Marshal, this is the Torrens. Say again.
Yeah.
The station's comms seem pretty screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster. I can only keep the Torrens in transit for 24 hours.
You'll have heard from us by then.
Safe trip.
Stand by. My contract doesn't cover bloody spacewalks. It's the only option, and it's perfectly safe if you do what I tell you. Depressurizing. Fuck. Hating this. Just shadow me, Taylor. You too, Samuels.
Affirmative.
Fuck happened here? My God, Ripley. You're doing good, Taylor. Just keep moving!
Sam. This will help.
Yo, can't stay for long, but have a great day and keep up the grind, my boy.
Yeah, no worries, bro. Thanks for dropping by anyway. Trust me, download this game, bro. It's brilliant.
Hello? Anyone here?
Yes, bro. Download this game. It's fucking brilliant.
Yeah, I've played this game, it's so nice.
Damn place is falling apart. Thank you.
Oh, fuck. I think I need this more than you do.
Where'd you come from? Ripley!
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships! Here!
There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
But maybe that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on the station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay. Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
Why? What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
This is your lucky day. Let's go, sweetheart. Seek some comms is in the Systex Spire. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. But watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble there, okay? Come on, I don't want to stick around here long.
Was that you following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances. Stick close to me.
What?
Hey, don't move.
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo. They're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Jana.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help.
Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Jana, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck. What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shift scared.
keep them to their own. Safer that way.
I hope this ship of yours is the real McCoy.
Hold up. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch. Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button. Keep the noise down here. There might be people around.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on. Right now.
Listen, when we get to the ship, we can kick back, raid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship. I need to know what's going on. Right fucking now.
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No. Something else. A monster.
For a way off.
Are you crazy?
There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
Trouble. We'll have to go around them. Follow me.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I ain't pulling your chain off. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving. Everyone's turning on each other. The fear. It makes people crazy.
I've noticed. You've been living here?
What can I say?
My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. I don't know when you'll get another chance. Been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess.
It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there. Make sure you're stocked up on batteries.
Just be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught.
Let's go. This way.
What now?
I'll watch the vent. There's another vent around here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it. How about you look around? We're not going anywhere until you find that vent.
XX, is this it?
Hold on. I'm coming. Here somewhere. See? Got it covered. Come on.
It's not smart to stay here too long.
That's the way everyone travels around here.
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart.
Torrance, so that's your ship, huh?
Quiet. I hear something.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
Come on. We don't want to piss him off.
How you holding up? You okay?
Follow me.
What's the emergency?
Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
Come on. Someone will send help soon.
There aren't too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
Let's try a distraction. The generator. If that went down, they'd have to check it out. You're smaller than me. You'll make less noise.
Great.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean? Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure down here.
What about the lockjaw rig? I've just come from there. Sealed tight. Eyes open. Keep your guns ready.
Someone's gonna have to tell the boss.
Boss?
What just happened?
Generator.
It just turned itself off? No. Somebody was here.
Check it out. Everyone with me.
Doesn't seem to be broken.
Let's keep it down. They're still close by. Follow me.
How much further?
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hold your ships from there. Sevastopol, not quite what you expect, eh? Not even supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago. It's powered down. The assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Okay.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Axel, behind you.
Son of a bitch!
Fuck!
Let's go. The others are on their way.
We need to go! Now!
Hey, you bastard!
Move it!
Shoot him! Shit, I think he's dead. They killed him.
Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand?
Here we go.
Stay back!
I knew it.
Shit!
Fuck you.
Guys, over here! Someone's here!
An access dude. She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data set.
Absolutely hard to say tonight.
it.
Really, man?
Over there! Someone's here!
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Give me a fucking gun, you bitch. Really, man? Come on.
Downstairs. Come on.
I'm not going down there. No way.
She's got your hack tool.
Good.
It didn't work. We'll find another way.
Access to.
Ready? Really? I didn't fucking do that, man. You don't want to turn off. Wow. I suck. How do I know a fucking... Oh, whatever.
Hello? My name's Ripley. Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seekson is losing the tech race. It's urgent.
Don't forget the little details, so you get the big picture.
Hello?
Some kind of tracker. It's been modified.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship.
There's gotta be another way inside.
Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut, tut. This is all this happening.
Come on.
I'm sure someone appears to be coming.
Green Man. Well, I can't fucking play a thing. Really, man? You're fucking up.
Move her off.
The wrong thing, bitch. Fucking. Nope. Nope. Wow. Nope. All right. I'm gonna medicate. Serious, man. Was it gonna catch me? Bitch, come on. Hey, bitch. I don't give a fuck. I'd stop there anyway. Alright, okay. Kill me, I don't care. I'm gonna stop there and you wouldn't be there, you wanker. Really, man? You fucking serious, man? What the fuck? You're on a draft. Yep, it's doing the same thing all the time. It shouldn't be doing this. Should not be doing this. It's something fucking going on there, man. This is fucking ridiculous. Yeah, kiss my dish, bro. What, a fucking two of them? Yeah. Really? Yeah, whatever. I gotta stop this shit. It's taking a fucking piss.